We love Liars Club. It's an honor to be back. We love Gary. We love her. We love everything about the place. And everybody up front, if you don't mind, if you're got proper hearing protection, all that, am I moving forward like a little bit? Just a skosh, official unit of measurement. That makes it more welcoming for folks in the back. Ideally, we'll see. We'll see. Everybody all right? Y'all good? Yeah, having a good time? What a great building this is, right? I'm excited enough for everybody. Shit. How about that Ills? Everybody. Ills, everybody. Coming at ya. Your friend Mike Luster, friend of mine.
I love you, buddy.
Tracy, I was trying to compliment Michael. I said you were talking to him.
Oh!
How dare you? First of all, how dare you? Secondly,
he asked me how I was.
Mike Luster, how dare you?
Well, what was the compliment?
You'll never know. You were too busy talking.
Oh, fuck you, Tracy.
It was Space Ham.
Never happened again.
That Space Ham had the sickest tone, no pedal.
Yeah.
Fucking amazing.
Sounds good. This goes on. Last time she was here, I dedicated this song to my friend Ray Vaughn. I'm going to do it again. It's called Avid Fan. It's about the toxic nature of the fan-artist relationship, and it goes a little something like this. Yeah.